London holds its own Hen Day, a three-day event sponsored by the Evening News and held on the upper reaches of the Serpentine. The regatta is opened by London's own watermen, past winners of the Doggett's coat and badge, rowing the half-mile course in their ancient livery. Over 1,000 oarsmen and canoeists are fighting out 21 events in London's proudest natural setting, watched by summer holidaymakers. All they need is the summer. The sight of the eights, rowing with controlled energy and rhythm, brings the thought that perhaps Oxford could win the boat race if it was rowed on the calm waters of London's lake.